Shit, bro, what the fuck? All right, you fuck that nigga. Where the fuck you get the, what the fuck? Yo, where did you get this car, bro?
Oh, this car?
Yeah, where the fuck you get this car, nigga?
Yeah,
it looks good. I got it
off of a boat.
Off of a what?
A boat.
Nigga, stand the fuck still when I'm talking to you, nigga. You said you got off a boat?
Yeah, I was off a boat. Like, it was not enough. Like, it was docked. It was like a cargo boat. Where cars, like, they ship cars on to come to the U.S.
Let me ask you a question. Hey, listen, I don't want to hear none of that. I don't want to hear none of that shit you talk about. Why? What did I tell you?
So yeah, nigga, I was in the streets. I was on a boat. Nigga,
but I told your ass to stop being with that shit. Okay? I told you to stay your ass in them books. This better be my fucking car, man.
It is a car. Remember you had that stupid-ass, bitch-ass car? Now this is your shit. You're welcome. Stop being a faggot and getting this shit. Can I keep my car, though? Can I keep that car?
I don't give a fuck if you keep this car, nigga. I appreciate you for fixing my car. Stay the fuck out the streets, bro. That's the last time I'm gonna tell you.
Alright, gotcha.
I'm only telling you that because I love you, bro. All right, man. Good looks. I'ma hit you up. I'ma hit you up tomorrow morning. All right.
Yo. I'ma leave and go home. I'm just gonna leave him here. You think he's right?
He should be straight. That nigga gonna wake up. This nigga lives here anyway. Alright, bro, I hit you up. Call this
yeah. Is it switched up and act like I ain't noticed? I just run it up, cause that's the main focus. Talking down on all these. Need a daddy, Cali body, tryna go with this. I don't know how to face it, daughter. Got too much going, think I'm feeling for the goal, yeah. Might come up missing if you touch me, not gon' go there. 22 up on fire, you can't go there. I don't know a nigga be fighting, yeah. I don't know a nigga be talking, yeah. I don't know a nigga be flexing. I do what I want, stop talking. EJD, we were shopping, we were thugging. You don't know me, I've been jugging for a moment. Said I'm with G's and we try.
Oh, you look clean, look at you. Let me check your arms. You got any, little shots going in there?
Yeah, nigga, cause of your stupid ass. But that's all good though. What's good with you?
Come here. Now one of my people fucked up. Alright. You see this bike?
Uh-huh.
Look closely, you see the color?
It's gold.
Yeah, you see that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you get the fucking problem with this shit?
But it belonged to the Vagos or something?
Fuck the Vagos. I asked for pure black. This nigga gives me tinted gold. I didn't ask for this shit. You understand me? I'm tired of people half-assing their fucking jobs, man.
Okay, first of all, good to see you too. Second of all, what you want me to do to you? What you want me to do with this? What's this shit got to do with me?
Don't worry about the fucking bike, man. I got like 30 more of those. All right, look. You know about Meriwether, right? The big old fucking Illuminati, you know?
Yeah, I know what the fuck you're talking about.
One of these fuckers from the Meriwether that I pay to do my fucking jobs way better than you could ever fucking do.
Right, way better than I can do, right? But you're the one that ran me on the side of the road, right?
You're the one that ended up in jail, look. One of these little Meriwether fuckers decided to fuck me over. Can you believe that? Can you actually believe that?
Yeah.
This fucker had the balls to fuck me over.
I definitely can't believe that.
Like, I don't run a big-ass business. It's bullshit, honestly. Look, I need you to go and silence this fucker. Let's just say he knows some stuff that you don't need to know, that I know. You understand me? So you're gonna take care of my little man. Just, you know what? Just be a good janitor. Alright? Just be a
fucking
good janitor.
Fucking janitor, nigga. Get the fuck out my face, nigga.
Wait. How about this? Let's say I give you 4 digits.
Four in the what? Nigga, you talking about like $2,000?
I'm talking, you know what, 5 digits? How about that? 5 digits, 29.
All right, man.
You do this, you get rid of everything that has to do with him and me. Get rid of him and send me a picture when you're done. How about that?
That's a little fucking fucked, but whatever floats
your
boat.
Don't worry about that. Just go do it. And if you don't, send me the picture. We're going to bring that shit down to 4 digits. You understand me?
Whatever, man. I don't even need your fucking help anyways, man. I'm just doing this shit because I need to feed my fucking family. Fuck out of here, bro.
Your family? What, your little brother that works with Benny? Or your mom? Come on, dude. Like, I'll open the key for you. What's this?
The bathrooms at the rec center? They're the
little
best.
Out of here.
How's it going?
Thomas. Listen.
What, Marquise?
They're coming for me.
You still my nigga, alright? So you ain't gotta treat me no different, bro. Like, we really ain't gotta do all that dumb type shit. Like, it's that shit dead. Like, if I'm your nigga, you gotta, like, actually, like, act like I'm your nigga. Like, not just some, like, random nigga off the street. Like, come on now.
You're a nigga that works for me. Do you understand? If you were really my nigga, I would have made sure you didn't get caught. You wanna be my nigga? You go do my jobs. You do what I say, when I say, how I say, and I'll think about making you my nigga. Now go do this shit before I end up making you go back to fucking county.
Man, ain't nobody fucking here, dog. Fucking
if I do. What the fuck? Hello?
Yo, quick heads up. They might have tapped our fucking phone call. I don't know where they're at now.
Just me what I see what happened.
Or so I hear a dangerous new drug on the streets called toilet cleaner. And believe me.
Nigga, what is you talking about? You need to be specific.
Of course, Vinewood being Vinewood.
Ain't shit happened, nigga. I was out working, nigga. What the fuck do you mean? I was out working. The fuck was you doing?
You woke me up, and I tell you this shit
already. Yeah, nigga, because I was coming to say, can I check on, I can't check on my little brother,
your
huh?
Your murder has to be both unsolved and gruesome. In a town full of alien spotters, adults dressed as zombies,
yeah.
And entertainers dressed as
I'm not gonna lie to you, bro.
It takes
I need you
to really catch
to listen to whatever fucking, whatever I fucking said to you. I need you to actually take what I say genuine. Okay?
For years, horny nerds have wondered what happened to
Leroy Jones. No, nigga, about me on some street shit. Not about you, nigga. Look. Remember that nigga I was telling you about 4 years ago after I got into my accident and I woke up from my coma? That nigga Thomas?
But not all crime is premeditated.
I've been working with that nigga. Right.
Look at this drunken buffoon proving that
cuz that nigga got some money for me. Even though that nigga
or maybe you're just an
that nigga fucking traded me and shit, but that nigga putting food on my table. And that nigga giving me real money than this construction bullshit.
Assassination or even worse.
You just let me go on the streets. I can make big racks.
On our next episode, I, Stephen Haynes, crime in Los Santos. Illegal street racing.
First of all, nigga, let me tell you something. You don't ever fucking tell me what the fuck I gotta do, nigga. You the little nigga. I'm the one that's helping the family, nigga. The only thing that you do is fix my whips. You fix my whips, that's all you gotta do, nigga. I don't ask you for to do nothing else but stay in school, help me with the car, nigga. I don't ask you to do nothing else. So don't tell me what I gotta do to survive.
I mistakes you would. In times like these, you make it's important me. To remember yeah. your
not because I want to. Sure, the economy may be a little rough.
Listen here, and we listen may here. Be shuttering schools, hospitals, I listen to you for being my big That's but fine. San Andreas
uh-huh.
is still the place where but dreams are made. When I do see that you're gonna struggle any day, I'm going to sleep and I'm going to go San help and I'm pretty sure you want to listen to me.
You're not ready for the streets. You're not ready for the streets, bro. You're not ready for the streets, Bobby.
How old was you when you were in the streets?
How old was
you? How old was I?
You can yeah. cancel
that gym membership. You really gonna say you ask me how old I was when I was sitting in the streets? Nigga, I was 12 when I was handed my first gun. Nigga, okay, I'm 20. I'm fucking 28. Nigga, I taught you everything you knew.
Yeah, exactly. Yes, I should come. It's true. I obviously you taught me great because I haven't died yet.
Nigga, how about you just listen to me? If you're not gonna listen to mama, nigga, how about you just listen to me?
Nigga, mom did not say shit to me anyways.
Nigga, first of all, nigga, she ain't saying shit to you because she done everything she can to help your little raggedy ass. So why don't you fucking listen to me for a second? Shut the fuck up when I'm talking to you.
I'm trying to help her too, but she
listen, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I'm finna go out. And I gotta go meet up with this nigga and let him know that the job that I just came back from is done.
Again.
Nigga, yeah, again. I'm not finna rob this nigga, bro. This nigga, nah. I'm finna go pick up the money right now. What are you talking about?
Exactly. You're gonna rob him and take his
car. I'm not. No, nigga, you stay in your ass here.
Who the fuck? Man, how the fuck did you find me, nigga? The fuck?
Nigga, you told me to. You need to stop smoking. You really need to stop smoking, nigga. I got the job done, bro.
Let me see a picture.
Nigga, take my phone here.
Was there a lot of action? I saw a bit of it on the news. I'm not really sure about what happened there, buddy. I mean,
yeah, nigga. Let's see. Four trucks with four niggas deep. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was that. Yeah, it was pretty serious.
Quick maths. What's 4 times 4?
What's 4 16?
All right, you're getting paid $16,000.
All right. I can fucks with that.
$16,000 each car, each person. Here's the thing though. Leave your car here, get in the car with me. Don't worry about it, it'll still be here. Alright, let's talk what we tried. So tell me, when you went there, what did it look like?
It looked like the type of place where you'd fucking set me up at. It was fucking empty with a bunch of boxes on the ground. Nigga, it was just an alleyway where nobody can hear or fucking hear me scream. Nobody. And I just had me, my gun, and I had nobody.
So you think I set you up?
It felt like it for a second, but knowing you, I kind of had a feeling that that's going to be the shit that you was going to do.
That's a little disrespectful, I'm not going to lie.
Nigga, don't even go down that road of disrespect. You really should not be speaking in that predicament.
When they showed up, what were they wearing?
Fucking military grade A fucking shit. Nigga had M14s and shit. Niggas had ARs, fucking drum clips, nigga. Not extendo clips, drum clips, nigga. 100 round drums. Nigga, them niggas was busting at me. I almost fucking died, nigga. This nigga almost shot. The bullet, so many bullets went past my head. Nigga, I almost died.
No bullshit. Considering he fucking charged me $30,000.
So he fucked you over.
Hey,
everybody's just fucking me today, huh? How about I just fucking, you know what? What am I just fucking?
Yeah, but look at the bright side, nigga. I smoked the nigga.
It's not even that. God damn it. If he fucked me over, that means everybody else is gonna start wanting to fuck me over. They're gonna start thinking that they can get away with it and shit. I don't fucking need that shit.
Nigga, but nobody's gonna know because I put a bullet to that nigga's head. Who's gonna know?
Everybody's gonna know. His body was all over the fucking news. You didn't think it was gonna get on the fucking news? A military agent getting killed in the street?
My fucking god, nigga. Why would you even call them niggas? You know me. Why?
I didn't call them. What are you talking about?
Nigga, how did you know it was gonna be niggas from... Okay. Alright.
Because look. Gotta make sure I'm being fucking watched. Look. If you're in my situation, right?
Uh-huh.
And I send you as a person to go to a location and fucking deal with some people, right?
Mm-hmm.
And those people just so happen to be in the same group as a person that you're working with. Don't you think that's much of a fucking coincidence? Don't you think it's a coincidence how they knew you were coming? And how the main person that was there was a person I used to work with? Oh my god, I'm getting fucking played right now. Fuck, this is bigger than fucking me and you. Be fucking serious, this is fucking bigger. This is way bigger now.
Yeah, just tell me what you need me to do and I'll take care of it.
Alright. I'm gonna send you coordinates to a little area with them. Me and you are gonna go somewhere. You see that van over there? There's a bunch of equipment in the back of that van. We're gonna go over there, put on some little outfits, some masks. We're gonna go fucking scare these fuckers. You understand me? You're gonna follow my lead, do everything by the book. If you get out of hand, they're gonna kill you. You're gonna do everything I tell you to do.
Them niggas ain't gonna kill me, nigga. You see, I took down fucking four big ass military jeeps, nigga. You really think I'm scared of these niggas? Really? Really, nigga? Hey, kid.
We're not going after some fucking cruisers. We're gonna go to their little headquarters over there by the docks. We're gonna fucking bring them one.
The docks?
Yep.
Talk about the niggas with the shipment with the cars and shit?
Yep. Why, you know somebody in there?
Nah, I heard a lot of shit been going down there.
Look, just fucking follow me. We're gonna take this van, we're gonna go somewhere. Boom, motherfuckers!
The fuck was that for?
Niggas was fucking looking at me too much.
You crazy, bro.
We're gonna go to the closer. This bitch has some fucking clothes for us.
You had me thinking that you had the keys to this motherfucker. What the fuck?
Man, you really think I'm gonna do this shit with a vehicle that I fucking own? We're gonna go hard, bro. You know anybody else that's down to do this shit? You know what? As a matter of fact, fuck that. No more bringing niggas into this shit.
What's up, sir? Take out, Woody.
Talking to myself that I don't really need a hood. Had to see my people down and that's the only thing I feel. I've been looking for the truth, still been looking in the mirror. To my white girl, I'm cut, and she think that I'm just weird. I ain't never get no love, so I find that shit weird. And I gotta taste of love, and it always taste like beer. Always put me on my rear, while I think the devil here. And he's standing on my shoulders, trying to whisper in my ear. Trying to influence my peer, trying to make me covered, trying to put me in the hurt, put my wardy on the shirt. Now I put my niggas first, cause all we do is hurt. Yeah, all we do is serve, baby. Got gun like a nerd, baby. He ain't never learned, baby. We the ones who murder, baby. We the ones who gang bang. All I hear is bullets raining. All I hear is mama saying, I can beat these niggas faking. I can beat these niggas faking. You ain't beat my niggas faking. Baby, run like you sad. Baby, right where you land. Better be out here with a plan. Better wake up with that land. Better wake up with some hair. Better treat me like a sad. Treat me sort of like I'm down. Better rock to the end. Better be run like you sad. Better be right where you land. Better be out here with a plan. Better wake up with that land. Better wake up with some hair. Better treat me like a sad.
see the sun like I'm down. Bury rocks to the head. Bet I put my thug in you. I'ma put my gun in you. Blow the water like a flu. Niggas sweeter than some fruit. Fuck the beat on that dude. Baby girl, don't send no threat. Baby girl, I love the flat. Baby girl, you got me fat. You ain't fall in love with me. You fell in love with Triple N. I got Rico right on deck. I don't reload, I'm on deck. Like an Xbox, I connect. Nigga run up, don't set. Niggas running from the fat. Every nigga doing dance. Don't nobody got a job. Taught my son how to rock. I will fly since I'm born. I ain't never fucking cry. Learn that you can't live forever. You gon' get hit with the law. I don't rap, bitch, I draw. This my motherfucking art. This ain't Soulja Kid, bitch. This is Nas. I'm from Palm Beach, where we living raw. I'm from Palm Beach, 14 with a guard. I'm from Palm Beach, 14 at a park. Baby, ride like you sand. Baby, ride where you land. Baby, I ain't with a plan. Baby, wake up with that land. Baby, wake up with your hand. Baby, you need like a sand. She just started like I'm down. Better rock to the end. Baby, ride like you sand. Baby, ride where you land. Baby, I ain't with a plan. Baby, wake up with that land. Baby, wake up with your hand. Baby, she need like a sand. She just started like I'm down.
Get the fuck out of here.
They got a fucking camera there. I'm gonna let them see me. Yeah, red mask, motherfuckers. Probably blame it on some fucking cholos near here. Maybe hell yeah, guns, like in that deficit or some shit. Ah, fuck. Ah, a couple of them hit me, but I'm good for the most part. I can get somebody to stitch me up. Here, I left the change of clothes. Here, you change on this side, I'll change on the other side.
Alright.
My shit's leaking through.
You good?
That is all lies.
Yeah, I'm good. Just, you head right, I'll head left.
Alright.
Here, wait. Here. That should be enough to feed your family, right? 30K?
I appreciate that, fam, bro. Hit my phone tomorrow morning.
Yeah, let's not do that tomorrow. Let's give it about a week for all this shit die down.
Alright, for sure.
It's a come up, me and my niggas, we all on the rise. Got a whole lot of work to put in, I've been on top of mine. Got a new bitch, I fuck with tough, she got the same drive. Most niggas change up when the money come, I won't change, nah. Don't compare with me, nigga, we ain't the same kind. Most of y'all niggas only doing this shit for the fame, nah. Most niggas change up when the money come, I want
money. Most niggas change for the fame. I thought the model would go get some money. Used to laugh at me way back. Now I feel like they don't find out the funny. Got a new bitch and she keep it a honey. Last bitch where she couldn't be honest. Yeah, I swear that shit so ironic. Can't believe a nigga done it.
Moral to the story. I mean, shit. It's only the beginning.